champion versus champion contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Guys, he's been waiting a very long time for this match here tonight.
Yes, he has, but he's going to be waiting even longer for another title opportunity if he's...
The Phenom has arrived. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
Introducing the challenger, from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 360 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry! And introducing the champion, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds. He is the WWE Undisputed Champion, The Undertaker!
Not going to be any question about who's champ after this.
The Undisputed Championship is on the line here. The title has one of the richest histories in our business. The champion is representing quite a legacy here tonight.
Yeah, the combined history of the WWE Championship and the World Heavyweight Championship all rolled into one championship. And like the title implicates, there is no disputing who is at the top when you carry that hardware around.
Oh, man.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
And what a push!
Cover for the championship!
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Down in a hurry! Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one. Right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, and man can't fight.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Sorry.
And Mark Henry reverses it. Escapes in a nick
time.
For all you historians out there, Mark Henry's first WWE match was in 1996 at the In Your House Mind Games pay-per-view against WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
If I was Mark Henry, I'd focus less on playing to the crowd right about now.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Saw what he had in mind then.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Tombstone! The champ has this one in hand now.
That'll likely do it, Michael. Two.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Henry's just under 400 pounds. He's not going out like that.
Oh, right to the throat.
He's got some fight left in him.
Still a lot more fight left.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Just ruthless.
The champ looking out of sorts. He needs a change of plan if he's going to survive in there.
He's taken to the outside. Bang, right in the face.
What a forearm.
The Undertaker got him there.
It'll destroy your face.
A quick reversal by Mark Henry. Back between the ropes.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
Haymaker connects. Oh, look at these fists flying. Cole, what did you call him, Taker?
Such vicious strikes.
Just ruthless.
The Undertaker has him up!
Pile driver!
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Will the second time procure results?
The Undertaker continues to be among the greatest.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Undisputed Champion, The Undertaker!
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.